very essential for the country as a whole. Because I want to introduce this. India is a very distinct civilization. I'm a doctorate in linguistics. My doctorate home, I've done research and all that. So we're a very distinct civilization. Since 11th century, it's almost exactly around the time that Jnanesh Maharaj took Samadhi, we have been constantly being invaded. One of the reasons we have been constantly being repeatedly invaded is we never actually came together. Hamare prant mein jo chal raha hai, hamare jo society samajh jo chal raha hai, the thoughts were always crystallized only to our own prant and our own thing. There's nothing wrong with that. That's wonderful. It's very essential to gain mastery over one's own things. That's very essential. Thoda hamara nazariya ko thoda, we have to zoom out a little bit, and we really have to do that, because ye abhi iska kaam batana bahut zaruri hai. Because kya hai, I have traveled a lot. I'm from different societies. Yahan ek samaj se hu magar abhi is samaj se ban gaya hu, but my society, hamare jo aaju baaju ke prant ki jo societies hai, बहुत बहुत सोशल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन हो रहा है. सोशल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मतलब क्या है? नॉट नेसेसरली फॉर द गुड. उसका मतलब नहीं है कि अच्छी के लिए, अच्छाई के लिए हो रहा है, मतलब नहीं है. बहुत कुछ हो रहा है. समाज बिल्कुल बदल रहा है, डेमोग्राफिक्स बदल रहा है, और देयर इज स्टिल अ वॉर दैट इज गोइंग ऑन. देयर इज स्टिल अ हमला दैट इज गोइंग ऑन. द हमला इज नॉट फॉर मनी, द हमला इज नॉट फॉर रिंग, द हमला इज फॉर वेस्टर्न इंटरेस्ट्स to gain a foothold in India again. Jo colonials jo nikle the, kahin nahi gaye. They are still here. Just for information, they have not gone anywhere. They did not leave in 1947. They did not leave. What has happened is they left this place, gathered up together with all their friends, and they are continuing the civilization. And the saddest thing is, nobody in India is even aware of what is actually going on. Kya actually chal raha hai? Samaj ke upar ek hamla chal raha hai. Wo hamla khoon ka baat, khoon ke bare mein nahi hai. It's not about blood. All wars are essentially about two, three things. One about land, one about the soul. Land, soul, and when you get the person's land, when you get the person's soul, you get the entire civilization. Lot of civilizations within India have changed in the past 60-70 years. It is happening even in Maharashtra. It is happening in Maharashtra, but it's like udhar chal raha hai, hame kya? It's not happening here. Udhar to jal raha hai, ghar jal raha hai, jaldi dikhe. It's burning in India. It's burning in another place. It's not burning here. We are fine. It's the whole country is burning in different places. But we have to first be aware of what is happening. We have to develop a big culture, big picture thought, and I'm just going to wind up in about 2 minutes. But I just very sincerely hope that all of us become aware of what is actually going on in this country. Samajik parivartan jo chal raha hai, it's not just roads and the thing. It's demographics. Jansankhya ke baare mein hai. Jansankhya, jan ke man. It's all about all of that. It's about allegiance. It's about that. There is a war. There is everything that is going on. I am from a place which has already lost the war. The society I left is no longer there because it has changed. But then I am not from that society. I am from this society as well. I am from India. We are all from India. We have to think of our country as a whole, because large areas of the country have gone away from our influence of. Like thoughts like that are shared by Maharaj, Yoga Sutra or Patanjali, our ancient knowledge. We know because we are like involved, but we have to really look out the big picture and make this known to everybody. And hum kar rahe, we just have to develop that big picture understanding. That would be my very sincere request. And I just wish we think as a country, as a civilization. Because the amount of pressure to break this apart, to exploit this economically, is just huge. Jo chal raha hai wo chal raha hai. It's because it's just happening for years, but remember that does not necessarily is a sin. So we just develop a big picture thought. We just develop that thought, and that will be a wonderful, wonderful thing that we do. That is my only request. And Jai Hari Ramakrishna Hari.